I got the idea for Sonic Clamp from using apps live in my live performance. I do a one-man act. And so I was setting the iPhone either on the table by the mixer or balancing it on my guitar. And it kept falling and it moving around, so I wasn't able to manipulate the touchpad like I wanted to. That gave me the idea. I've got to attach it somehow so that it stays and I can actually use it like an instrument. Sonic Clamp is for anyone who wants to use their apps live or in the studio without having to quit playing their instruments. It streamlines the process of you using an app while you're actually playing your instrument. Because we mounted it on the upper bout, it allows you to not take your left hand off the instrument so you can actually manipulate it in between strums, strokes. There's nothing else like it in that we offer a multi-surface display. What I mean by that is that you can mount the smartphone or device top-facing, forward-facing, or even we have a secret notch in the back that allows us to face it in reverse.